One of the reasons why Nadav and Avihu were severely punished is because they were very holy people, but they were a bit haughty. They kept on saying that they don't want to get married because no girl is good enough for them, and therefore they were punished very badly, teaching us that we should never ever view ourselves too holy for no one to marry us. Have a great day, everyone.